Okay, we are live. Hello everyone, this is Jedi Knight Tomo. Sorry, I had to mute my mic there because I had to sneeze. Yeah. Well, welcome to my first official broadcast of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Let's unsnap that. Mostly, what I'm going to be doing is just straight up missions and whatnot. Could be boring, could be fun. We'll see. I haven't been streaming long, so forgive me if I don't have 100%, if I don't have the hang of this, pretty much. As you can see, I have 4 characters already. One of them's close to max level. For you guys, though, I am going to be... I'll use my Namekian, Taven. I really like his outfit. We'll do single lobby, keep the broadband open. After all, we don't want lag and all that terrible stuff. I am not broadcasting with the highest quality because according to Twitch, there was lag and I want to give you guys the best possible experience you can have. This goes for you Twitchers and you YouTubers. Because I will be uploading all of my broadcasts on Twitch to YouTube. So, Andy and all of you, love you all. An auto patrol, sweet. And I am closer to an achievement with that. Anyway, welcome to Toki Toki City. This is the main hub for, pretty much for the game. Each character you can train under a master. As you can see right now, I am training under Piccolo. He's not a bad master. I personally want his special beam cannon, which is why I'm training under him. So, anyway. Let's do some... Now, I already beat the storyline, so I could go back, and if you want to see me go back and play the story, by all means, leave a comment, something. I will be happy to do it for you guys. Let's search here. 1 star. Any of them will do. So, yeah, I'll be happy to go back and do the story for you guys if you really want to see it. It's not terribly long, and it's not really that terribly hard either. So, let's say hello to this guy. There we go. So, yeah. We're doing Cybermen's Revenge. So pretty much, the basis is we're going to be killing a bunch of Cybermen. As you can see, I have... almost every character unlocked. I am missing 2 characters. So. And the only way to get the characters is to wish for them with the Dragon Balls. Well, except for Bardock and Brawly. Or Broly, however you guys want to say it. I say Brawly. You get them by unlocking the secret saga, which you have to get 5 time crystals for. Okay. Let's go for this guy. Oh wow, Namekian's got that stretchy arms. Let's do this one. Sir. I love that move. So anyway, this is a bit of the combat. I really enjoy the combat. And I'm not really a fighting game person, because I suck at fighting games. But I really like the combat in this game. And, yeah, I have fun with it. Now, remember, we've started off as a level 1 character, so all the really awesome moves and whatnot, we don't have, because, well, we're starting with a level 1 character. Which is fine, there's nothing wrong with a level 1 character. I could power level to, like, level 50, but I really want to take it slow for you guys, so you guys can get a feel of the game, and if you guys ever want me to power level, just, you know, let me know in the comments on YouTube, or send me messages on Twitch. I check everything. And, yeah, I will power level for you guys if you really want. Of course, if I power level, I won't be doing the, low quests, like what we're doing here, fighting Cybermen. Ooh, an equip. Sweet. If I power level, we'll be doing the higher up quest, where it gets insanely crowded, pretty much. Yeah, all these Cybermen are pretty much pallet swaps, that's it. They're all pallet swaps. Oh?
Sorry, I'm getting excited.
Oh, we got Nappa here too, guys.
Playtime is over.
Here, let's do.
You've done it now.
How about Death Meteor?
You don't seem to know how scary I can be.
Hurl meteorites at people.
I won't let you get away with this.
That's it. Good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Ooh, Nappa's battle suit, sweet. So yeah, we got an A rating. The ratings go from D up to Z. That makes no sense. It goes up to A, and then above A is S, and above S is Z. So, yeah. A is pretty good. Usually I get Bs. I talk to Piccolo after every match because sometimes he'll give me items.
Greetings.
So that was a quest. Oh, no, wait, I'm sorry, guys. I completely forgot. We just got attributes. Customize. Yeah, usually I play as a Kai character, where I use a lot of energy blasts and whatnot. But with this character, I was going for something a little less Kai related. I'm more or less going for a straight up melee. Even though my special melee attacks require Kai anyway. But pretty much you won't be seeing me doing like Kai blasts and whatnot. I'll definitely do a few videos with my Kai users so you guys can see some of the really cool moves. One of the moves that they have in this game is a candy beam. That's a really fun one. You can turn your opponent into candy. The only problem is once they're candy, you literally can't. Wait a minute, this mission's a level 7. Or 7 star mission. This is. Yeah, no, let's not do that. That's power leveling. But yeah, the candy beam is really cool. The only problem is once your opponent's candy, you can't do anything to them until they turn back to normal. Which is totally uncool. You should be able to, like, you know, eat them. Which Majin Buu does. He eats you if he turns you into candy. How messed up is that? It's not an auto death, but it's definitely an inconvenience. Okay. Yeah, the music in this game is super catchy. I mean, every bit of the music is catchy. And, I find myself humming to it all the time. All the time. Force entrance exam. Seems all we're finding is higher level quests, guys. Are there no lower level ones? Alright, we'll try one more time. If we don't get a lower level quest, then I'll be forced to power level, because while the quests can be done solo, they are much harder, and I don't want to give you guys a death montage. Well, I'm not that weak, but it's pretty much just a pain in the ass. I mean, you know what? I'll play a few solo once if we don't find anyone here. See how we have the feel of it and whatnot. Oh, we did not find a match. Alrighty. Well, if that's the case, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go do some offline. My mistake. Okay.
Greetings.
Sorry if it seems like I'm a little distracted. I'm actually posting to Twitter and Facebook about how I'm streaming. Try to get that viewer count up. That'd be nice. Very nice. Let's see. I'm sorry, guys. My computer's being a little dumb right now. Okay, there we go. I have informed the masses. Now then. Let's see here. Let's do World Tag Tournament Tag Team. That's always fun. Alright, we're gonna go with Taven. As a partner, let's have... I'm sorry, I am missing four characters. Wow. Let's go with 18.
Not a human.
And 17.
If I must.
I like the androids. Well, not so much 17. He's kind of... not my favorite. I like 18.
Let me end this quick.
All right, I'm gonna go. Well, she's got Yamcha, so I'll go for Tien.
Not gonna be holding back.
Are you ready?
Oh, you got a kick in.
This isn't good.
Oops. Nope. Yeah, if you don't do an attack in their direction, you end up going the other way and.
What power? This keeps up. I'm not gonna last.
I'm not going down without a fight. It's not like I'll give up yet.
It's Tien. Where's who's next?
A lot better than I
thought. Yamcha. You're usually the first to die, though. Terrible joke, I know. But it's true. Yamcha dies first. Oh, the
time. Not done yet. I can still fight.
Personally, I think he's the most useless of the Z fighters.
Not bad. But not for much longer.
Let's get some strength up in there. Death Meteor. Yeah! Eat Meteor. Charge up again. Oh yeah, for those of you who may have this game or not, or plan on getting it, one of the first moves that you get in this game is called Meteor Crash. In the description, it says it will keep going as long as you keep pressing the button. It doesn't mean keep tapping the button. I thought it meant keep tapping the button. No, it means hold the button down. I thought that was a little confusing. But, no, whatever. It is what it is. So, besides, you guys are over the tip,
because
it did not tell me that at all.
This opponent isn't so ordinary. I can't believe it.
Z rank, alright.
This is astounding.
Level up. Chi-Chi costume. Yeah, the Chi-Chi's costume is from when she was a little girl, so it's pretty much just a bikini. Oh, and a cape. How could I forget the cape? Still nothing. But, yeah, so... Oh, just in case you guys were curious, I do have info here. I have trained under Android 18, Krillin, and Vegeta, and I have mastered all of their moves. So, right now I'm training under Piccolo, and I'm hoping to train under Goku next because I want the Spirit Bomb. And the Spirit Bomb won't be for this character because this character isn't for, character isn't exactly for Kai Blasts, but it'd be for my other character. Alright, we'll go with this one. Oh yeah, I may do a few broadcasts, or you may even see it soon, of me fighting with a few friends. I do play heavily with my friends. That sounded wrong. What I meant was I do a lot of online play with my friends, so you will see them occasionally, and you will hear me talk to them. I'm getting the hang of repeating the questions that they ask and then giving the answers so that you guys can be part of the conversation. Once I have my own computer and everything, well, a better computer, I should say, I will be able to Skype call them and edit our conversation into the podcast. That would be awesome.
Not bad!
So you guys will be able to hear all of us being our wacky silly selves. In case you guys didn't get it from mature content, I put mature content on my profile because we do curse. Not give a fuck about cursing.
Not done yet.
Just the way it is.
That was close. I thought it was done for.
I really like Death Meteor. If you guys haven't noticed.
Good.
Who doesn't like hauling meteors at enemies?
Power! If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last!
Maybe I should put mature content on for only, like, super bloody gory games. I don't know. I haven't considered yet because some of my favorite Twitch players, such as Ray from Achievement Hunter or Brown Man, they curse, but they don't have a mature content filter on their channels.
What?
So I may do that. I may take that off and put it for only piece of candy. I may put that on for any bloody games that I play and whatnot. Sunset Overdrive, I plan on playing someday. The only reason I haven't played it on Twitch yet is because I already have a profile in it. I'm close to the end of the game, pretty much. And, well, really, the only thing I'm doing is collecting the collectibles in the game before I finish it. And there is no way to create a new profile and just go through the game. So what I have to do is once I get all the collectibles, beat the game, whatnot, I have to completely get my system and then reinstall it. Which is ridiculous. You shouldn't have to do that, but that's the way it is. So I'll definitely do that for you guys. Because Sunset Overdrive is a really fun game. I really enjoy it.
You brat! What a bother! I won't go easy just because we're the same
way. Get rid of Gohan here. Gohan actually is kind of an annoying character to fight because when he's small, he can dodge your attack. Piccolo's all up in my steeds here. Take that and such. Yeah, maybe I'll that might Where's get me a few more viewers from? Too if I take your content filter off. I feel cursing really isn't too big of like mature content, especially with kids nowadays, you know? I mean, shit, kids nowadays, they curse like sailors. Play any rabbit hole, you'll see what I mean. I'm pretty sure all of you know what I mean. Yeah, I will... Oh, he special beams me. exactly. Oh, we ran Goku.
Ah, so this is where the energy is coming from.
But
I'm joining
in. So I'll do that. Maybe bring some extra viewers and whatnot.
Come at me with all you've got, Gohan.
You may or may not have noticed that I like to talk a lot. And it's mostly because I want to keep you all entertained. And as I said, I'm still new to this, so. I know a lot of you like base camp. I would love to do a base camp for you guys. But, unfortunately, my Xbox does not have a Kinect. But my laptop does, so. The only problem is my laptop is not powerful enough to run any capture devices. So once I get a better computer and whatnot, I will broadcast my game and I will do face cam for you guys. Not that there's really much to see, I mostly just stare at a screen and push buttons. So. Oh yeah, that reminds me of my schedule. I have to change the schedule on my Twitch. I cannot broadcast at night because while I do have new and better internet, something my internet provider forgot to mention was that my internet will slow down depending on the time of day. Busier time of day to be exact. And at night, when people are getting home and whatnot, so my internet is actually slower at night, and I won't be able to really stream correctly because it'll be all laggy, and I refuse to set my settings down to low, so I will have to stream in the morning-afternoon, at least until I get a new play and whatnot, which is not gonna happen soon, so. For now, I will be streaming in the afternoon.
Looks like I didn't train enough!
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Ooh, 2 level ups. And a Hercule badge. We sell those for money. So yeah, that's why I'm not streaming at night for you guys. I've been trying to figure out a schedule, and well, if I get a job, sadly, I won't be able to be on at night or in the afternoon because I'll be at my job. Yay! See, I told you he gives me items. But you know, when I get a job, hopefully soon, because then I can start saving up for better stuff. But I will definitely be upgrading my own equipment, making things better for you guys. There we go. So that's the plan right now. I'm going to be streaming in the afternoons and all that fun stuff. You know what? I want to show you guys some of my Kai character, because to be honest, these missions are a little boring. I may end up returning to Taven to just power level him, because honestly, once you beat let's see here,
greetings.
Once you beat the lower level parallel quests here, there's really not much to do. I mean, I can earn all of these items and whatnot by just doing the level over and over and over and over. But I mean, with a low level character, it's like, why am I doing this when I could just power level? And even if you power level, there's still a lot of stuff to do in the game. You still have the missions down here, they get longer and longer. If you notice, the missions have only been lasting maybe 5 minutes, I think 10 tops. But they end up going on for 20 minutes sometimes, depending on which mission it is. Because you will end up fighting either a super powerful character, or you'll be fighting like a billion characters at once. So, definitely more interesting as you progress. So I may power level this character, show you guys real power, instead of these really low missions and whatnot. This is the mission, Majin Chaos, number 31. That's the one that gives you the candy beam. It's really cool. It's more of a funny move, because it turns your opponent into candy, and I mean, you can't do anything to them, but it's definitely fun. I'm gonna run a quick mission here. I'm gonna show you guys the mission that you should be aiming for if you wish to power level. Technically it's not cheating because you can do it, but at the same time, I recommend that you only power level once you've beat the game with your original character, because I mean, honestly guys, that's the sport of the game in my opinion. I never power level unless I have, in my opinion, earned the right to. Which is, like I said, pretty much just beat the game. That's it. Just beat the game.
Alright!
As you may have noticed, I really like going with Goku and Gohan. It's kind of a stereotype, but I really like Goku and Gohan. Gohan being my favorite character, to be honest. Goku's a close second. This mission is really not that tough. You have to fight Brawly and collect
the Dragon
Balls.
Please collect all the Dragon Balls around the area.
Basically what I'll be doing, since I'm way too low level to fight Brawly, I'm just going to collect the Dragon Balls, because that's the only way to end the mission. You can fight Brawly, that's no big deal. But if you fight Brawly, you gotta kill him. And I am no longer powerful enough to kill him, so.
I'm Hercule's daughter. I will accept any challenge from anyone.
To get a perfect on this mission, or an ultimate finish, rather.
The Dragon Ball has been
what
sent.
You have to do
Please
is
get
you have
any
to
remaining Dragon Balls.
Collect. The best way is to collect 2 of the 3 Dragon Balls. Where is it?
What are you doing?
Yeah, you gotta collect 2 of the 3 Dragon Balls,
so
and then you
strong.
Have to kill Brawly.
Almost all the
crap
Dragon Balls are here. Please do your best.
And then once Brawly's down, get the next Dragon Ball, and you're good to go. Generally, it'll start the next half of the mission. More Dragon Balls will be discovered. Same thing, collect all of them but 1, and then kill Brawly. Once Brawly's dead, collect the last one and you're done. This mission earns you mad XP.
Don't forget how that felt.
I guess you're about to see. 0 to 3, that's 2 level ups. 3 level ups, 4 level ups, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 level ups, just from collecting 3 Dragon Balls. Now, you're not going to have this mission at first. To be honest, actually, you do have to beat the campaign to get this mission, because once you beat the campaign you can get time crystals, And once you collect all 5 time crystals, once you collect all 5 time crystals, you turn them into Trunks at the time vault, and you unlock the Hidden Saga, which will introduce Broly and Bardock. So, highly recommended, yes. I highly recommend that you do that. Let's get some health here. Gonna need Max Kai as well. So yeah, that was that mission. It's kind of cheap, but at the same time, you get some serious experience. And that mission actually holds...
Greetings.
That mission actually holds an item almost everyone wants. And that's Broly's clothes, because they give you some serious power. But, they're really hard to unlock. I've done this mission like a billion times, and I've only unlocked the pants. And there are four items to unlock: shirt, hands, pants, and shoes. So, yeah, it's not easy to get his clothes, but when you do, you'll be the coolest motherfucker ever. Yep, Power of Berserkers here is actually the final mission for parallel quests. It awards you the most XP and the most money, but it takes a long time, which is why everyone likes this one, Dangerous Duo, because this mission is quick, it's easy, well, provided you only go for the Dragon Balls, and
Am I?
Thank you!
Yeah, it's just the best one to level up with. And even if you reach max rank, there's still so much to do in this game. You still have to train under every master in order to get all the skills. You have to earn all the rewards.
Let's go.
Please collect all the
Dragon
Balls. You gotta
summon Shenron like 15 different times, and finding Dragon Balls is ridiculously hard in this game.
Anyone who wants to die, come attack me.
I have only found, I think, 3 of the Dragon Balls.
I'm Hercule's daughter. I will accept
any challenge.
And the
way you get them
anyone.
Is if you're doing a parallel quest like we're
sent.
Doing now.
Please get any
sometimes you'll
Dragon
see
Balls.
A time patroller. If you see a time patroller, go up to him and challenge him to a fight, because if you win, they have a slim chance of giving you a Dragon Ball. And honestly, I mean, chances
almost
are you won't get
Dragon
one,
Balls
but
here.
You know,
please,
that's a chance
best.
Of something. It's really the only way to get Dragon Balls.
What are you doing? Now I'm mad.
Now we're done.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Level up 3 more times. Or I'm sorry, no, not 3 more times, several more times. I'm sorry guys, I don't know how to into math. Put some more points here. Put 15 points into basic attacks, because that's our bread and butter. That's how hard we hit. I know this is turning more into a tutorial, but I like to explain things so that you guys understand, which they're not really that hard to understand. Max health is obviously your health. Max Kai gives you, you know, Max Kai so you can use moves. Stamina is mostly used to escape combos. You hit A and it takes 2 bars out of your stamina. Basic attacks is how hard you just normally hit. Super strikes are special moves that revolve melee over Kai Blasts. And Kai Blast Supers are Kai Blasts instead of melee attacks. So, yeah, you have... Those are your tributes. Spend them well, because once you spend them, there's no unspending them unless you summon Shenron. I'm sorry, guys. I get tongue-tied a lot. Yeah. So I gotta stop saying Another annoying habit of mine. So if you summon Shenron, he can actually restat your character for you. And yeah. So there's several other things he can do, such as give you unlockable characters. He can give you unlockable clothes, abilities. He can give you money, which is useless because you earn a lot of money in this game anyway. If you're having trouble getting money in this game, you're doing something wrong. Welcome. So I'm gonna show you around Tokitoki real quick. I'm gonna sell a Hercule badges because that's all they're worth is money. That's it. They don't do anything for you. This is the shopping district. Blue named characters are NPCs. Yellow named characters are actual people. I can see them when I'm in an online lobby, but they don't move. If I go to the online lobby instead of the single... I'm sorry, I'm in the single player lobby. If I go on to the online lobby, all the yellow named people will be running around and doing their own thing. It puts a strain on broadband, and like I said, I want to give you guys the best possible picture. So, yep, that's what the names mean and whatnot. That's the shopping district. Now we're gonna head into... This is pretty much the main storyline district. It's called the Plaza of Time. This is where you'll do a lot of your storyline missions. That you can sign up for tournaments over there, which I haven't done yet. That's a feature I'm kind of saving because I want to keep something fresh. Once you get the all 7 Dragon Balls, you put them up here and you summon Shenron, and he will give you whatever you wish for. Oh, there's Hercule. He's gonna ask if I want to train under him, and I don't, because his moves are useless. Alright, through this big glowing gate is the story. Leads you to the Time Vault, which you'll see Trunks and Supreme Kai of Time and whatnot. That's where you go and do your story missions. And if we go through this big glowing door, we arrive back at the main hub, which is Time Machine Station. For the most part, this is where you're going to find most people, because the biggest thing people do are parallel quests, and that earns you money, experience, items, etc. There's also, over here, you can register to fight other people. Online battles and whatnot. So a lot of people decide that this is the main hub of the game. This is where you're gonna find most people. Now, we're going to switch characters here. The reason being is Taven is actually my lowest level character. And I wanna show you guys some of the fun you can have on this game. See, he's level 21 now. That's because we did that Brawly mission twice. And yeah, it gives you mad XP. Let's see here. I've got a girl, Majin. I chose a girl because, well, first off, I generally like playing as women better than men. I find that they are usually harder to hit for some reason. That's a general rule, I guess. Also, the female characters are a lot faster than the male characters in this game. At least as far as Majin go. That's my Saiyan. I really hate his clothes, to be honest. But I spent a fortune on them, and they boost him, his attack and whatnot, so I'll keep him in them for now. And this is my main character. This is a female human. The reason I chose female, once again, because I like playing as females. And secondly, because for humans, females have a higher Kai Blast rating. So she is just made for Kai Blasts. Which is why I use her as my Kai character. I Kai Blast the shit out of anything that gets in my way. I realize I've been talking non-stop. I'm gonna take a few moments of silence here to refresh my mind, come up with new topics to talk about. Enjoy the highly catchy music. That's Gotenks asking if I want to train under him. I do, but I want to finish my training with Piccolo first. Because Piccolo is kind of the man, and I always finish training with my masters first. So we are going to set up a lobby. Normally I would do these missions alone. Well, actually scratch that. I do missions alone up until rank 5 because rank 5 missions are pretty difficult and the AI are relentless. It's pretty hard for any one person to survive, especially when the AI all gang up on you at once. Not fun. Not at all. Okay. There we go. I knew someone would be in here. Had to get someone. After all, rank 5 missions are... well, above rank 5 are generally sought after. For experience and money. Now, one of my goals in this game is to actually get a rating on every one of the parallel quests. Yeah, I'll do it. It's just gonna take a little while because there are some of them that are I don't wanna do that. But gotta do it, man. My character's name is Lily. That's a default name that I use for some reason. I just like it. I may play some Neverwinter soon for you guys with Gordon the Round, my dwarf.
Please collect all the Dragon Balls around the area. The enemy
now,
took
for
the
a perfect
dragon
rating, what we're gonna
please
have to do
back
is pretty much kill everyone. So let's get moving.
Hey. Yeah.
Yeah, the Dragon Ball missions. I mean, yeah, you're supposed to collect Dragon Balls. But at the same time. At the same time, with collecting the Dragon Balls, you want to kill all the people, because if you just grab the Dragon Balls, you're going to get a low rating. That's one of my best moves. The AI generally blocks it, which is annoying. Tired of your shit, dude.
The Dragon Ball has been saved. Please get any remaining Dragon Balls.
With Dragon Ball missions, you want to kill everyone before you collect the last Dragon Ball, and you'll get a low rate, low ranking. The missions really emphasize like killing everyone, which I think is kind of ironic and funny. But I've done this mission before where I got all the Dragon Balls in record time. It was just like, nope, you get a D rank for it. So, always kill everyone, because if you don't, you're going to get a low rating. The game just decides to be like, oh, you let them live. Well, oh well.
Return to the time machine with any Dragon Balls you can obtain.
Whoa, crazy camera. There we go. We kill everyone? Looks like it.
A new Dragon Ball was located. Please find it.
Alright, now we got new enemies too. Are you serious? Alright, fine. Whoa, that is a crazy attack. I have never seen that one, guys. That's actually something I haven't seen before. Interesting. A lot of people like to use Kamehameha. You may have noticed it in my own set list. That's because it's a chargeable attack and does varying amounts of damage.
I kill you!
Big Bang! You don't. I kill you! I have a move called Innocence Breath, which is kind of cool. You dance around and then you just breathe on them. Doesn't do tons of damage, but it does have a wide hitbox, so. Go away, Boo. No one likes you. Cell Juniors are actually really annoying because of their height and whatnot. Harder to hit. Alright, I'll show you the staple move of the series. Kamehameha! Had to say that. His dad just goes without saying, you know? Had to say that. This should be the last Dragon Ball. To say, is there more to that, or no?
Well, well, you've got some good moves.
See, you gotta be kidding me. I'm not quite sure what the grading scale is for this, but... I don't know. We'll go back and try that one again later. I personally don't like that mission. But I don't tolerate Ds. I will not stand for a D on my mission list. C is still not that great, but... it's better than a D, at least.
Greetings.
Create room for mission. Let's see. I got C's on all three of those. Wow. I gotta go back and do all of those. Alright, here's a good example of a mission that has like a billion people to fight. Wow, that was quick. Can we get a third? Hello. Oh, if he's ready, then I guess we'll just go. I don't want to wait forever for a player, and I'm sure you guys don't want to stare at the waiting screen forever either, so. Yeah, as you can tell through my little meter there next to my character is very well-rounded. I try to upgrade all of her stats, which, let's see, max level is 83 in this game. What a weird level to set the max to, but yeah, there's no way to have all of your abilities completely equal. It would take a lot. I don't know why I said that. Really have to decide on whether you want a striking character or a Kai character. If you go for a striking character, then your Kai's gonna suffer. If you go for a Kai character, your striking's gonna suffer. I try to keep my characters rounded out, because I like these both. I'm tired of you, Gohan. So I'm gonna use my little special move here to get some of that health bar.
Am I losing?
Yeah. Yeah, for those who don't know, the Ultra Fighting Bomb is a very OP move.
I'm
not gonna lie, it
refuse to.
Oh, it's Kai Blast.
Please stop it.
It's a very OP move that
I'll take it from here.
Just destroys a health bar. I'm also almost invincible when I use it for a short time. Yeah, a weakness of my character is I may be strong with Kai Blasts, but my stamina bar is actually low. Goodbye, Gohan.
Trunks, stay calm.
What should I do? This is getting really bad. Get back!
Ah. Been a little faster.
Okay. What was that for? Jeez.
Alright, there we go. I'll be going there in a moment, guys. I apologize for the wait. But there is a condition with every mission. If you gather materials, you are likely to get a higher grade because you get Treasure Hunter added to your roster, and that's good to have. So, like, when I finish a battle, I generally look for a couple items real quick. I don't go scout the city or anything. I know a lot of people have done that.
That was surprising.
Ow.
Pretty good.
seems Vegeta's ultimate beats mine, so. No, you don't. You dirty, dirty whore.
This is getting annoying.
Yes, it is. I'm gonna end it. See, look at all that damage. I just took out almost the entire health bar. And then I get caught in his ultimate blast. That's not good to have on video. Bye, Vegeta.
Can't be.
Yeah, Goku loves spamming Kamehameha. Let's heal up a little bit here. Ooh, there's something here. See, like I said, you collect a few items in a mission, and you will actually get the Treasure Hunter accolade as well. And you want that? Oh, go back to Capital 4. Okay. You want the Treasure Hunter accolade because it'll boost up your grade. Oh, we're going to Planet Vegeta? Okay.
Oh, Raditz. The earthling like yourself is planning to defeat me.
Gotcha. Oh, Raditz and Bardock. That's not fair. Bardock is really OP sometimes. Why, he's going to go first.
Not.
Hey! Looks like you're having fun! Let's play in on
it! Is that really you?
There goes Raditz.
Is that really you, Kakarot? It's up to me. I will change the future!
I won't. Fuck. It's fine. I don't need you. Here. Goku's around here somewhere. Am I just being dumb? Yeah, I am. Here he is. Ooh. Oh, okay. Block that. Got it. This move just eats away health. Love it. I unlocked it earlier on. I don't know how I did it. Yeah, I feel like Kamehameha can actually be dodged if it's from too far away.
Wow.
I don't like that.
You really are strong.
Please give me something higher than a C. That'd be nice.
You've got a talent for this.
Alright, I'll
don't
take it.
Don't forget how that felt.
It's not the worst rank I've ever gotten. I'll have to go back later with my group of friends. One of them's already max level. We'll replay through a few of these, get it done faster. Probably would have been a C if I didn't get Treasure Hunter as well. I want to put some attribute points in. Basic attack, I want to make that a 40. Go with Kai Blast. Can always use more damage in the Kai Blast area.
Greetings.
Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do one more mission, and then I'm going to shut down the broadcast long enough to make myself a sandwich. And we are also going to be going to Neverwinter. So, stay tuned. Power Berserkers, I have never done this mission, but I am about to. I have a feeling it's going to take a little while. Hopefully I can find someone quickly, because I don't want to show you guys the loading screen all day. Also, hello to my one viewer. I hope you are enjoying yourself so far. I know the loading screen is not the most exciting thing in the world, but if you look in the background, there's a clock. That's cool, right? No? Okay. Anyway. Damn, I keep saying I can hear it every time I say it. I gotta stop saying that. Come on, come on. I just need one person. This is one of those levels that's a perfect example of a gangbang, because this, with all these superpowered Saiyans and whatnot going on, they will just wreck your shit. There we go. Okay, we're in business now. We're good. This level's about to get wrecked. I don't know who those two are, but whatever. Their help's appreciated. So yeah, I'll do one more level, and I'll head over to Neverwinter. Work some more on Gordon the Round Dwarf. Mission start. Okay, so they're super powered already. No, your eyes are not deceiving you. It is Captain Ginyu in Goku's body. So he's pretty much Goku, but he's gonna have a few Ginyu's moves. Oh man. You guys seen this? It's actually one of my stronger moves. Attack. Boom. Oh. See, if they get my stamina drained by the time I go to unleash the attack, it'll cancel the attack. There goes Frieza. Okay. Who's next? The androids and Cell. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Or not. Oh my goodness. Leave me alone. Why are you guys after me? Slowly float over here. To explode. Yeah. You guys just watched me stand there. I gotta draw their aggro. Oh, I got Cell after me. Boom. Damn it, 18. This is why we can't have nice things.
Beat it! And take your planet with you! Here! Hameha!
Eat this!
Whoa! Damn it! Oh, 18, you know what? You're gonna go down. You're gonna go down in flames, because I am tired of you. Tired of you. And so. Both of you. There goes one of you. There goes two of you. Who's the other? I just want to do my moves. Like the patented Kamehameha. There goes 17. Okay. You're in good shape. Oh, Majin Buu and Hercule. Last I checked, Hercule couldn't do Kari Blast. He is a weak, annoying human. No, it's fine. Run if you want. I'm better at long range anyway. Little of this.
Big Bang,
are you serious? Fine. There. Have that, such. Goodbye, Boo. Ow. Before I can even lock onto you guys, you're all up in my shit. You guys seen this? This is craziness. There we go. Get something going on here. Uh-oh, I should run. I can't. Okay. Awesome. Whoa. So. Here goes Super Boo. Get Kid Boo. I'm confused on what just happened. Make it late. Just use a small health capsule. I don't like it. I don't like my health going that low, to be honest. Not when they can finish me with a super. I don't like being finished with supers. That's not cool. Yeah, Innocence Breath is actually a billion times stronger if you're up close. Which is why I don't really expect to ever get up close kills with it. Who this?
Yep.
Yes, I accept. That's a chance at a Dragon Ball. Are you kidding me? Of course I accept. Is looks up close. Don't give him up close. Go away. There it is, open field. And news. No, behind you. Ugh. Sorry about that. The lock-on can be a little wacky sometimes. Only when it comes to warp gates, though. I don't understand that. Sometimes warp gates work, and sometimes they don't. So, you just gotta... You gotta fly around it and do it again. I love the ironic name of this level. Open Fields. Wow. There we go. Usually doesn't mess up this bad. I guess only because I'm, you know, recording. Now it is. Boom. Oh, it's good. Miss his breath. Whee! Oh, shit. You're about to... Uh-oh. I got hit by Pinwheel. Get rid of Team Gohan here, because he is just all up in my business. Oh, Piccolo, why? Why, Piccolo? Why me? Okay, there goes Gohan. Got him out of here. Let's get Piccolo up here. Yeah, eat that. So. Oh, and then Vegeta's got into the final flash. Am I the only one over here? Place for 5 seconds. Is that it? Damn. That was a lot of people.
You've got a talent.
I only got a B on it.
Don't forget how that felt.
Hercule badge. This is my true form of the Shadow Dragon Leader. Nice. But yeah, normally I would keep broadcasting if I was switching games and whatnot, but I found that if you switch games in the middle of a broadcast on the Xbox here, then it just completely erases any broadcast recording from Twitch, which I want to keep the recording due to the fact that I upload to YouTube. So... every time I switch games, I'm going to have to end the broadcast and start it up again. So that's what I'll be doing. Darn. Mm. I have... okay. I got to finish with Evil Explosion. I'm going to do this mission real quick before I go make a sandwich, even though my stomach is telling me to go make a sandwich now. I also wanted to see what this was. Oh hell yeah, I want that! Kidding me? That's awesome! And oh yeah, I have to equip a certain skill to use against Piccolo. He wanted the... Evil explosion, that's what he wanted.
Mm.
Alright, so each master has their own requirements to level up. I gotta level up with Piccolo by using evil explosion against him. Finishing him off with it, rather. So, this won't take long. It shouldn't take long, I should say.
Are you ready? Good. Start. I'm not gonna go easy. Come at me with all you've got.
I'm not going easy on you easy, Piccolo.
Let's go.
Well, okay, I am going a little easy on Piccolo because I don't want to kill him before I'm supposed to. Finished him with
good.
His move. Good.
Now don't forget that.
So now I'll get his next move and,
I can't believe it.
See, Z-Rank.
This is astounding.
Energy capsule. Okay. Super explosive wave is the next move that he's going to teach me. It's an evasive skill, so chances are next time all I gotta do is kill him. Alright, so that's the second move. I'm halfway through his training then. Null Energy Capsule S. Thought I had one of those. Fine, whatever. I'll just go buy one. Yeah, the uniform I'm wearing right now is called the Time Patroller's uniform. Believe it or not, it's actually... It's not the easiest to get, but it's not the hardest.
Welcome, friend.
The reason I say it's not the easiest is because, what the hell, I have one. Whatever, I'll buy another one, I guess. But, yeah, the Time Patroller's outfit's not hard to get, but it's not easy either because you can't just buy it. What you gotta do is, after you beat story mode, you have to literally talk to certain people in a certain order. I have no idea what the order is because I just kind of saw a robot with a green question mark above his head, so I talked to him. And yeah. Okay. Yeah, I talked to the robot over here, and he just gave me the outfit. I was like, okay. Is there any strings attached? Because usually you gotta earn the outfits, but... no, he just gives it to you. So... You know, enjoy that. It's a really... I'm not a huge fan of the cape, but... Otherwise, it's a really cool outfit. I recommend it. If you look at the stats, it gives you 5 times your stamina, basic attack, and super strike supers. But it takes away from Kai Blast supers, which is sad, but I have such a high Kai Blast rating anyway that it doesn't really matter. I'll make you a fine demon. Piccolo skills, whatever. So, that's gonna do it for my first official broadcast of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I will be recording again. I'm not sure when I'll be recording this game specifically again, because now I think about it, this game was possibly kind of boring to watch. It's really fun to play. I highly recommend it. It's a great game. But, yeah, I don't know if it's the most exciting game for streaming. we'll see. Up next is Neverwinter. I'm gonna go make myself a sandwich because I am personally starving. And yeah, once I have my sandwich, I'll start up Neverwinter and we shall continue.